Alright, so what I'm going to do for this episode is grab my power armor and then go try to get the locket from Satellite Station Olivia. Now, actually, if I remember correctly, there's a raider camp in this area. No, this is not a raider camp. This is... Oh, yeah, they're right there. And there's some caps inside that thing, but let me deal with the raiders first.
Keep your eyes open. I think this asshole's using a stealth bomb.
No sign of him now.
I don't like it.
Hey, hey. Let's go in.
Don't you die on me. Show your face. Come on. I dare you.
Dumbass coward.
Lost track of where the one that's nearest to me was. Oh, there he is. Oops. Meant to do the puzzle. There's this thing here. I guess I don't have the aluminum flagged. thought I saw someone walk in there.
Out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me.
I don't know where the guy I just killed was. Oh. Now, as I recall, there are also mole rats. And normally that raider will fight the mole rats as you approach. Maybe not. Yeah, I've seen him detected by something. It's gotta be the mole rats. I think I need power armor. Apparently I did get this guy. Oh. And one of them explosive. It's weird, because they give you explosive mole rats here, fairly early in the game. But I don't recall seeing any other ones later on. Like, you'd think that would be more of a mid to late game enemy. That mine will guard my back a little bit as I go this way. Thank you. think I recall there's an enemy in here with a minigun. Maybe through that door. It's a circuit board. I will certainly want that. Other side, swap the landmine. Dislike how many.
Over here!
Open doors I'm leaving behind me. I did not expect one grenade to finish that fight. Can't I grab this? Frustrating. score. So it says it gave me an Intel room key, but the only room I remember is the one near the computer terminal, and it said I needed the terminal to open that one. I've never understood these satellite dishes online and their database and so forth. In my first playthrough, I think I turned on all of them that I encountered, but nothing ever happened that I know of. And I think they turn off after a period of time, so maybe I'm supposed to, like, do a quick dash amongst all of them, turning them on in succession. Which I never tried. See, the adjustable ones are special because they have a gear, I think. Either a gear or a screw. Alright, so I think I've cleared this whole area, except I don't know what the Intel room is, unless it's this one right here. Ah, it is, great. Some of the mods here. Thing is, this sight is awful. Like, it's the worst sight in the game. Very disappointing. Okay, so at this point I've got, I believe, everything cleared out. May as well grab the fire extinguisher for a little asbestos. If I look at my map, this is the next thing. So let's go to Ten Pines Bluff before I actually end this episode, since that'll just put one more quest. on my map that I can go after a little bit later. There's a single 5.56 round. This little dump area looks like it might have, yep, thermals. Long since lost track of where all the enemies were that I just killed. I'm confused about why it says I have full hit points since I thought I still had radiation damage. It seems that leveling up actually heals radiation damage as well. That is news to me. that fight certainly could have been done more competently. So, let's talk to these guys. I think these are the ones who want me to go to Corvega. In fact, there's rad roaches in this little hut, I think. Something out here, anyway.
Especially us farmers. I guess only time will tell.
Hi.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors. But honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. After Quincy.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Mm-hmm. We know where they're coming from.
Right. Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time.
Alright. So yeah, they want Corvega. And I want their... potato. Because this is used to make the thing that makes adhesive. Vegetable something. Okay, so what I'm going to do is fast travel back to Sanctuary, dump off my stuff, turn in... Oh, I won't do either of those. Okay, so I'm just going to go back to Sanctuary so I can turn in my stuff, or just drop my stuff. Okay, I think that'll do for now. I'm gonna go ahead and cut this episode here.